Hi, my name is Ben, and I was wondering, was slavery the only cause of the Civil War?
Well, I am James Brennan, and I am the educator here at the National Civil War Museum in Harrisburg. And the question I've been asked is, was slavery the only cause of the Civil War? And it's really a kind of a complicated question to answer, but it was not the only issue of the Civil War. If you asked a Civil War soldier, are you fighting because of that one issue, slavery, he probably would have said no. Soldiers were fighting for other things. Northern soldiers were, of course, fighting to keep the Union preserved. We must keep this Union preserved and keep these Southern states from leaving. Southern soldiers would have told you they're fighting because of the individual rights of their state. Georgia has a right to do what Georgia wants to do. South Carolina can do what South Carolina wants to do. Some Southern soldiers would have even told you, I'm fighting because there are Yankees here. They're running all over my farm and trying to, you know, take over my house. I have to fight to keep myself safe. But when it comes right down to it, a lot of these issues you could trace all the way back to slavery. The idea of Georgia having the right to do what Georgia wants to do or something like that, it can be traced right back to slavery. So I think it's not the only cause, but all of the other causes that Civil War soldiers were fighting for, I think you can trace back to slavery. In other words, slavery was like the one issue that all these other problems seem to be coming from. You can trace all these other problems the country was having in the 1860s back to slavery. That's my personal opinion. You can trace these other problems back to slavery.